Hey guys, Nerona here, and today I'm going to take you through my Benno eBoost e-bike. This thing has been a game changer for our family. Once you have kids and they start getting a little bit older, they want to go ice skating to the pump track and all that stuff, and so we were kind of driving everywhere. I really got sick of it, so I got one of these Benno bikes, and in the month that I've had it, I've put 542 kilometers. I use it to go down to the post office in the morning and drop off packages. I use it for cruising around town, but the best part of it is the family time and where it takes us. Today we're at the Squamish River, and I'm going to take you through my Benno eBoost e-bike. Well guys, yeah, I got the stereo rigged up on the bike, listening to the Dr. Seuss rap, The Lorax. And I'm going to show you all the cool things this Benno eBoost e-bike has. So stock, it comes with the bike as complete, and then it has the rear rack on it. The accessories that I added are the high-rise bars, which are right here at the back. And as you can see now, when the kids sit in the back there, they have a place to hang on. It also protects them. I also hang a bike off the back there. And they also have these foam pads that go on the top bar. So if they were to hit themselves there, it protects them. It also makes it nice to hang on to, a little bit warmer as well. And I also added the padded seats. So those make it super comfortable. And they come in halves. And so I have two halves here, and that's a must have right there. As you can see, I got the panniers right here, and these things are fully loaded and are a must have item. I put packages in there. If I go down to the post office, you can carry extra clothes, lunches, bike helmets. If you got cats, you could even put cats in there. It's so large. So super cool. And then on the front, I added this, the front rack. Haven't used it that much, but you can get a waterproof bag for it. A milk carton fits up there, so you can store lots of stuff up there if you need it. I also added this sweet horn at the back so they can honk, and the stereo is also an upgrade. Got some Dr. Seuss on there, and this horn on the front. One of the sweet upgrades that I also made is these one-up composite pedals, because I live in Squamish. You can get pretty gnarly out there, I'm not going to lie, and these keep me gripped right to the pedals. But one thing I absolutely just love about this bike is how comfortable it is and how nice it rides, whether I'm by myself or I've actually had three kids on it. And I will say, for the first 5 seconds, you feel that weight a little bit, but it's so well balanced. Once you start riding, you don't even feel it. And I'm talking about, I go up and over overpasses, tight turns, and it just carries the load so, so well. It's got the Bosch Performance CX motor, super small and brand new, and has 250 watts and a 500 watt hour battery. So very, very cool. The Bosch system is super easy to turn on here. You basically turn on, you've got eco mode, tour, sport, and turbo. Of course, I love riding in turbo all the time. And then it tells you your kilometers, as you can see there, 542, and it'll tell you your current speed, and then easy to shut off. It also comes with these sweet fenders. I added a marsh guard to the bottom just to keep the extra rain off my toes. And up front here, it's got a sweet headlight, LED headlight, so it's super bright. And then LEDs at the back for the tail light, so super cool. And gives you an idea of how rad this bike is. And of course, it's littered with Shimano components. So you know this thing's gonna stand the test of time, and it's just super fun to ride. And I just, you know, family time is so important, and it just gets me to all these rad spots and have fun with my family. So you gotta check out the Benno eBoost e-bike. Well, there you go, guys. My Benno eBoost e-bike. You got to check it out at bennobikes.com. And if there's any minivan moms out there who want to race, bring it on.